Evan?
I'm playing with school.
The hell is that? Oh, the balloon. Bad round. Very bad.
Oh, I missed.
Retrieval mission. Manhattan nuclear zone.
Kick it. Do what to? How many jelly beans? I should just invite one of the Xbox people.
It's like, hey, come play with us.
They have never, I've actually sent them invites and they have never accepted an invite. I'm gonna refresh this. I'll play Shadow of Mordor later, dude. Wall of Glass is more important.
Can you play Shadow of Mordor with more than one person, or is it just a...
I don't know. We'll see what it says. Let's see.
Yeah, I'm gonna be getting it on Friday when I get paid.
I don't know, it arrived today. It doesn't say on it.
I think it's just single player.
Yeah, I think so too. Well, I guess worst case scenario, we can give it a shot, and if it doesn't work, we can just start inviting random fucking people. I don't know how else to do it. If you get in the if you get in the door and you don't do it in 7 days after you get in the door, then everything just resets and you have to start back outside.
Oh, okay.
Alright, Easy, I'm at a loss, man, it's all up to you. Give it a whirl. Positive thinking, guys. Positive thinking. We can do this.
I'm trying to think which ones, like... Well, they're all pretty shitty. Fire and loan stuff, so...
Well, like I said, I think the person with the absolute best void weapon here is hands down gonna be Chad.
With the fusion rifle?
Yeah, dude, his fusion... You should see it take down bosses, man. It can mow through bosses faster than my Galahorn can.
Oh, man. I want to do the level 30 so bad. I want to know what that's...
No. Not right now.
You get an unknown reward. I don't know what it is.
Maybe it's like a month of unknown reward.
There'd be some fucking kickass with all that hard work to get through it.
It's probably like a month of double XP. Or triple XP. It's like, bitch, I'm already at 30, what the fuck? Where am I gonna go from here? Or it's a perk that lets you have a second piece of exotic armor on, even though the cap's at 30, that would be sick. Alright, boss. How'd you guys do it before?
We had two on each plate.
Okay. So, since we're limited on the amount of people we have, we should probably have two on the lower and three in between up top.
Yeah, I think that's gonna be our best bet. So, I'll go. If two people hold down this one up here, I'll go up top with the group of three. They're already capping and breaking down the tower.
Yeah. So let's see who's going where. Shroom's going up there. Easy's going up there. Your fusion is going to be what's going to be needed down here. Fang.
Yeah. Guardian down.
Wow. Tell me where to go.
Well, we got to clear these fuckers out first. Victorian's gone. Okay, dude, I have like the sickest fucking combination. Don't stand in that yet. Let's make sure the rest of the guys get their plates clear. How are you guys doing up there?
I think this plate's clear.
Hey, don't stand on it yet.
The far left one.
Yeah, I think it is.
Yeah, I took out the guys with rockets.
Yeah, it's clear.
Dude, this Gjallarhorn will... Yeah, it basically obliterate everything in the area, and it's just gonna need easy mop up, so.
They got some heavy ammo underneath that.
You there, chap?
Yeah, I'm here.
You got your fusion? Make sure that far. What?
So we're probably definitely gonna need. Yeah, like you and Shroom and I are probably.
Look on my.
Well, with the fusion rifle. With Chad's fusion rifle, if I stay right in here, I can guard the middle. Because you guys, if you guys can both guard the middle and that plate over there. Then I'll be in between the middle and down there. Fang and Chad can take lower.
Alright.
Because from this point right here, I can take out just about anybody that's going to the center. All
right.
And then you guys should be able to finish off whoever else. And then Chad's definitely close quarters and so is Fang. So between the two of them, Fang, you're going to want it. You said you have a void rocket.
Yeah.
Okay, you're gonna wanna have that equipped.
Yep.
And then Chad's gonna be the mop up.
Alright. Alright. So I can start capping these. Yeah, good.
Alright, give it. Are they white already? You guys are already capping? Alright, go ahead. Turn it on, guys.
I've got my shield up. I'm ready to go if anyone needs it.
Concentrate on the Praetorians.
You guys' Praetorians fucked.
I got Praetorian on. Right.
Praetorian here is down. Oh shit, I died. Chad died. Bang died. How the fuck did both of you die?
The Harpy came up behind me and got me. I had the Praetorian like in a fairly sliver of health. He was like probably 20 feet away from the damn thing too. He was almost dead.
Fuck, man! Yeah, I don't think we're gonna be able to do this with us. Just us.
I think me and Fang can hold it down. Fang's gonna have to watch my back. I can take the Minotaur guy out.
Alright, if you guys got it. I'm moving back up top.
Let me know when you get on the way up here by the sprint.
It's if you. Got it. Praetorian's gone. Oh shit, there's two of them there. Gone. You guys don't have to worry about it. Ah, there we go. Rockstar! You guys ever finish this?
Oh, the closest I could get out was Atheon, the last boss fight.
Alright, well, we definitely need help.
Are we supposed to be on the plane?
Yes.
I got a Praetorian. It's not so careful. I'm gonna take this shield. Alright, everybody else.
The thing, you can watch my back. I'm gonna watch the base.
Fuck. When did he act? When did he take the middle? When did they take the middle?
Guardian down.
Oh, how the fuck did I kill myself? What the fuck? Well, we have six now. We have six. Me and Rockstar will take this side, the left. Chad and Fang can keep that one, and you two can keep the middle. I got four of my rockets left. Switch to your other void gun, man. It will only work once every 5 minutes, dude. You have to use your rocket sparingly, man.
I was. They ran out.
Alright, you come in the middle. Oh, yeah. Praetorian on the left.
Oh, that's it. Right by you, Chad. Right by you.
Which sync plate are they taking? Fuck. Yeah, we gotta communicate, guys. Yeah, I hear him.
Actually, I got one of them dudes to
Alright guys, so this is what we're gonna do. Just kill the guys, neutralize the plate, don't fucking capture the plate. We need to reset, because obviously everybody needs their fucking heavy ammo reset. Don't cap it, don't cap it. Bang, can you not hear anybody? Oh, that's a problem. Try to quit and rejoin, Fang.
Guardian down.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're doing. Yeah, let's wait for 5 or 7 minutes or whatever, so all of our heavy ammo resets. Make sure you have a full clip, and then make sure you have enough time. So 10 minutes, I guess, is what we're going to have to wait to make sure you guys, we can all charge our, have a full clip equipped, and then have the ability to equip another one when we need it.
Testing, 1, 2, 3, this is Schumacher's.
Okay. I need everyone to say something so that way I know I can hear everybody.
I can hear you. Easy, can you?
Alright, I'm here. Can you hear me?
Dad, can you hear me?
I don't hear Fang. Does anybody hear Fang? Yeah, we can hear Fang. I don't think Chad can hear you, Fang.
I can't hear Chad still. Say something.
Yeah, Chad's talking, so was Fang a minute ago. I don't think you two can hear each other.
Yeah, I can't hear him at all. I just came back.
Did I leave him on
the... No.
Yeah.
Be right back.
Let's get up while we wait.
Okay.
I need.
Up there?
In front of you here, I'll show you.
I need a couple minutes.
Yeah, like up here. Spawn out of here. And we'll spawn, like, up around this way. Like, once, sometimes they'll head up to us, and sometimes they'll head down to you from there. And then they'll also spawn down.
Yeah, because I was in here, killing the guys down at the bottom over here, and then all of a sudden there was a Minotaur right here.
Yeah, they never spawn. The Praetorians don't spawn with the other guys. They always come from this direction of wherever, like, the goblins and hobgoblins are coming from. It's quick to get inside. There's... so bad in the Mystic, I couldn't get the coins fast enough to get it.
Pretty good.
It was out with my chest piece, and I wanted the chest piece, so I got that, and I thought, I'll try and build the coins to get that, and I just couldn't do it fast enough. So I thought, this weekend I'm going to get the exotic weapon again. But not only that, I've got the bounty for the bad juju as well.
Yeah, I've got that one too, but I haven't started any of the strikes yet.
I have, I've done 6. I just got bored playing on my own, I didn't have an answer to strike them.
Yeah. Well, if we managed to get 3 things on this, I'd be down to do some strikes.
So I'd have to switch over to me Warlock. Because that's where the bounty is.
There was one night I was running through strikes with, like, just random people. The other 2 guys stayed in with me. And we were just running for like hours. We were like doing all the strikes in like 15 minutes. Just sprinting through and killing everything.
I was with these 2 dudes, but they just, every time I went down, they just didn't even bother reviving me. It's not as if I was in a difficult place to get to.
Hey guys, Phoenix will be back in a few more minutes.
Okay.
I don't know what exotic weapon's gonna be this week.
I know, yeah, I can't wait to see. I wanted an assault rifle and an auto rifle. But I'll be happy with that. Because I've got the Thorn, the shotgun, and the sniper rifle at the moment.
Another.
Yeah, I got the sniper is sick, man. Have you seen the sniper?
Yeah, the icebreaker.
Yeah.
It's awesome.
I like the barrel on it, man. It looks sick. I've seen some of it before I got it, and I was like, oh, I really want that gun.
around with Joey. I was like, yay. My brother's well jealous as well because he likes sniper rifles and he was like well jealous.
Alright. Who the hell was pushing me? My wife's like, everybody's trying to move you. I just told her that doesn't surprise me. I was like, I told her it was probably Chad. Alright, green ammo. Oh, there's purple ammo here, that's good. Try to spot where there's still freaking ammo on the ground. So you guys decide who's going to be where? Are you going to do it the same way we did it before? You and Fang think... Alright. Chad, can you, he still can't hear you.
This happens. I left. This happens. I'm still trying to party up with just Chad. That's the only way I can hear him.
Well, you're gonna need it with all of us, so I mean, I guess we can all just open a party up together.
Yeah, might as well just
talk. We're not gonna need the sound effects.
Yeah.
If... If this becomes too difficult, I think Dave finally got on, so we might have another ringer. But if it gets... If we need it, I don't know, he's pretty flaky lately. Yay. Xbox, unsnap. Is everybody in the party now? Alright, I'm gonna change this. You hear everybody? Can't hear you. Okay. Bang, are you in here? He hasn't said anything yet. Rockstar, are you in here? Rockstar, are you here? There's Fang. Can you hear Fang? Bang. I don't hear him either. He's not moving. Rockstar, are you in here? Can you guys hear everyone? Chad, can you hear everybody? Bang, can you hear everybody? He's talking kind of quiet. Yeah, communication's extremely important. Alright, I'm gonna move over here. Now, yeah, you don't have to sit in the ring. Right, so sit in it until it's all the way up to the top and then get out of it. And then just make sure the only one that will deactivate it is that Minotaur. Any of the others that go in there, it doesn't look like they deactivate it. Oh shit, you guys are already activating. Activate it. Praetorian's down. Second Praetorian. Wounded. I got another Praetorian over here. Dead. Fire's forming. You don't have to stay in the middle. You guys don't have to stay in the middle. I'm getting sniped at. Praetorian incoming. No. Shit. Fuck, I'm down, Rockstar. Shit. We got a Praetorian here. No. Stay in your fucking spot. You got it, Rockstar? Stand in it, Rockstar.
Guardian down. Guardian down.
Jay, it's almost finished too, no! Get back up there, Shroom. Get back up there. Shit. Yeah, it's already... It's fucking... We almost had it. Well, just... don't leave your areas. Unless... I mean, one person leaving, Easy was leaving, and then Shroom, you came down here. Can't do that, dude. Yeah, it's fully deconstructed. That's fucking awesome. Me and Rockstar are doing cool.
Guardian down.
What? No, lower plate, they're taking control of it.
Guardian down. Guardian down.
Shot, dude. Nice shot, Rockstar. What gun are you using, dude? Oh, is that what you're using? Oh my god, it's built! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Guardian down.
Dude, we did it! Yeah, don't. Okay. Dude, this is sick. Everybody at the door! Oh, we're streaming this shit. See it, baby? Got it. First phase. Wait till everybody's at it. Everybody just follow easy. One. Chest. Where's that chest? Don't open until everybody's there. No, we got one more coming. Yep, we're all here. Ooh, ascendant energy, alright. Woohoo! Hooray for upgrades! What do you mean by kind of sketchy? What the fuck does kind of sketchy mean?
Down.
Oh, dude, Rockstar, where'd you go? Communication, buddy, communication. Make sure everybody's coming. Oh, that's sick.
Down. Guardian down.
Yeah, isn't it this way? Yeah. No.
Guardian down.
Okay, this. Oh, respawn restricted. Yeah, this is gonna be cool. Are we? Are we down a person? No, we're all. No, we're not. 3, 4, 5, 6. Alright, hey, what's that big ass thing on the other side? Are we supposed to kill it? Alright, so who's going where as far as sacrifices are concerned? Alright, you guys are over there. Is this the other one? Hobgoblins, huh? What is the ritual of negation? What does it look like? Okay. Oh, so it's like fucking poison. That's lovely. I love the fact that some of these things are called fanatics. I feel like this is like farming. No, I don't think they're supposed to be. No, I think it said there wasn't going to be any. Oh no! No. No. There you guys. Okay. Dude, okay, hey. You can't say that it's bad, dude, because you're probably one of the only 24s that have ever seen the inside of here, so. Oh my god, I just got. We all died. Oh, didn't know that. How many can get in? None? Okay, wait. Don't go down there. Okay, so this is one here, right? Yeah. Like, is it the same ship that we get for pre-order? Do you have it equipped now? Oh, that's kind of sick. Uh-oh. Yeah, hard reboot, just do it. Make it go. Get it. Do it! I don't know, something like that. It shows your name is black, dude. So here's what you should do. You know how to completely kill an app? Yeah. Did you completely kill Destiny the last time? Yeah. If it fails again, try to completely kill it. And if that doesn't work, I guess you're gonna have to hard reboot. Xbox unsnap. Xbox unsnap. Xbox snap friends. Xbox snap friends. Holy shit. Yay. They're hard rebooting. What? This is awesome. Are you happy now? Well, you won't be happy till we finish it, right? No, we gotta finish it. I'm hungry, Kevin. Hey, Kevin. You're not in the vault of glass.
Guardian down.
Who died again? How did you die? Oh, you spawn in dead? What the fuck? He's a fucking zombie. Kill him. No. Dave. Dave, guess where we are. The Vault of Ass? Is that what you just said? Yes, and it's the greatest strip club of all time. Why are you throwing a brush at me? You got it from a blue orb. Shut up! I was trying to make him even more jealous. You ruined it. No, it's that guy over there. I think. What? Yeah, they, yeah, no, I've noticed that before. Just kill them. Sometimes they'll drop extra loot. Dude, it's so sick. If only you would have responded to my invite sooner. Damn you, Dave. He's going to get my dinner. No, I don't know. So can we just like come back in here anytime we want? Like, will the door already be open? So we just automatically spawn like right here? What's that? Is that my fucking headset? It just started fucking happening. I don't know what the fuck. Well, they need to explain shit better, okay? Alright, so where is all this shit? Dude, this fucking headset, I'm gonna... So... Yeah. I just haven't played it yet. When we all started... When Easy started talking... Where is Easy? Damn it, Bobby. Alright. Explain locations, Rockstar. And I think you're muted. Can you explain locations to us? Damn it, Fang. Bang. No. All right, so straight down from where we jumped, that's one of the locations, right? Okay. How many is there? Three? I can't hear you again. Can anybody hear him?
Guardian down.
Rockstar. No.
Guardian down.
Fucking people be dying left and right. It's T teabag their dead bodies. That's what works. Fang left the party. What? There you are. Can you hear us, Fang? I can't hear anybody. Well, I can't hear either of those two. I can't hear Rockstar and I can't hear Fang. There, now I can hear you. So you said this is the center one. What else? Is there one on the left and the right as well? So how many can make it through and kill themselves? Can any make it through? What? Well, they were, yeah, when people started dropping off, they were on the right and the left side. They were fucking just jumping in there. The right side, they're all over. Yeah, there was a shit ton of people over there. And then towards the end... So, it works. We'll just break off into the same teams we were before. So why don't we just prepare to do that? We'll break off into... You and Fang will go right. Because basically we'll play where this is here. Huh. Can you hear us, Fang? Wow, party chat sucks in this game. Well, Dave won't be able to hear. There we go. Hey, Fang, here's a question. You're not in my feed, too, are you? Yeah, get out of the feed. Make sure... you need to get out of the feed to maximize your bandwidth. The fucking feed is gonna be sucking up fucking a meg or two a second. Well, we just need to decide. Do we want to play right where we are now as the... Like the door, or do we want to do where that fucking creature spawns as the door? Should we just do it that way? Yeah, you'd go left and we'd go right. You'd go with Chad. When that dissolves, we break off.
Guardian down.
Ah, here he comes, yay. It finally let you in. Everybody teabag him. You have no defense for this. Now it's just fucked up. All right, guys. So do we have it down? Good? Yes. All right, so it's just Easy and Mark that need to decide which direction they're going to go when it breaks off. So basically right side is going to be Rockstar and me once it breaks off into stage 2. And then okay, then you're going to be with Fang and Chad. And you're with us, Mark. Oh, are you ready, guys? The third stage, we're just going to break off into twos exactly like we did before. So, essentially, Easy and... Right, and Easy and Mark will fall back to the center. Does that work, guys? And then we'll teabag them. All right, let's do this. These guys are getting mowed. Alright, we on phase 2 now? No, not yet. How long does each ritual take? You little fucker. This is phase 2. Alright. Split left and right, guys. Ew, I got shit on me. I did. If you're green. Alright, over here, Mark.
Guardian down.
How long does it... Oh. Well, fuck. Alright, somebody sacrificed themselves. What? Oh no! I switch over to my Theros regime. Are we going? Are we going? Yeah. Everybody started moving and then they stopped. I was like, fuck, fuck, I'm already falling. How much do you have unlocked on your pistol, on your thorn? Right. Well, you've only barely had it, dude. Oh shit, shit. Fucking harpy.
Guardian down.
coming, buddy. Oh, there's heavy. Something sacrificed itself.
Guardian down.
You two got it? I'm bouncing. We almost fucking lost it, guys. Not a fucking more, we don't. Bullshit. Now it's the three phase.
Guardian down.
It's down underneath that dude. Fucking A, no! God damn it! Nope. Gotta communicate, guys. I don't know. Rockstar, were you there? I'll go left. You gotta communicate, Rockstar, man. You gotta communicate, dude. You're not talking at all. Maybe. Can you guys hear him? It's not done. No, it's not done yet. We're not on the left. Don't take off yet until the center part disappears. I'm with you guys. I'm with you and Chad. Rockstar's gonna be floating. That was close. Easy. Damn. Oh fuck, I'm out of white ammo. Was that somebody's Galahorn? I think, phase two. All right, I'm gonna go come. All right, I'm going left. I'm just grabbing some ammo. Is that my headphones? Don't sweat it, dude. Alright. Shit. Watch out around that. I got it, buddy. Oh, no. Yeah, let's see him. Dad, are you sick? Go to the center and do it. I got this. Where's Fang? Are you here, Fang? You helping him out easy? They disappeared. I noticed. What's going on now, guys? So was that the first three phases? Or do we still have the three part to come? Is this as far as you got, Lockstar? Alright, I guess, Fang, fall back to the center. Help Rockstar. Chad, are you okay over there? I am. You mean the right side towards the center? Is that what you're talking about? Oh my God. Yeah, I don't know if that's mine or if that's... I got him, I got him. Dave, can you see whose mic that is? Is it mine? I don't know who died. There's a fuck of a lot of them over there. I'm poisoned. I fucking died. Be careful, Chad. 16, 15, 14, 13, 12. No, no, wait, you're gonna have to revive me in 8 seconds. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Get me. Bam. What's going on now? Ball of light. We're gonna kill the fucking ball of light. All right, what? Where? Shoot it. So right now we're just basically protecting ourselves. Yeah, I see him. They destroyed it. It's right here. There's a fucking sniper over here somewhere. Dude, you might be the first 24 that might get through this. it's dead. Bang got it. Oh fuck, I'm poisoned. Fuck, man. Ah, Oracle. Oracle. Right there. Right in the middle. I can't get him. I'm gonna have this fucking pistol max. Oh no. Poisoned. This is a fucking rush. What are you talking about? Scary. My hands are sweating so fucking bad. This is nuts. Can't get him. Oh, I'm getting sniped. I'm getting sniped and I don't know where from. Oh, fuck, they're all over right next to me. In the center. Alright, so what's going on now? Minotaurs! I got one of them. Right here. I got one of them. Minotaur. I ain't see shit. I mean, dead goblins. Fuckers. Minotaur. Suck it, bitch! This fucking goblin keeps coming back in that fucking little spot. Oh, fuck. Ah, fucking poisons. Oh, no, there's no fucking orb here. What the fuck, man? Wait, we're poisoned, but we're not. This does not make sense. That was bullshit, so we have to start all the way over from the beginning, huh? Oh, it's telling us where they spawn. One spawns. What the fuck? They're already fucking here. Oh man, there's fucking snipers all over the fucking place. Every now and then, yeah. It's light. Music is really light. It doesn't... I got him, Jen. Right here. Ah! The fucking guy wasn't... Oh, I know I killed him. It said I killed him. I think it only appears when we're sick. Well, that will suck. I'm dead. I got fucking sniped. I'm over by Chad. Chad, just stay alive, buddy. Ah, there's one up where I died. There's one up where I died. Straight ahead of you, on the ramp. Yeah. Alright, you got where my spawn is, chat? You got a big guy. And a whole shitload of snipers. It might be mine. He's still there? Is that better? Alright, I really need another headset. You'll be ready to tackle anything after this. Yeah. Look at there, Chad? Is it there? Is that my headset again?
Down.
Need revive. Sorry guys, I'm plugging my headset because it's bad. Yeah, your shit shows offline, Rockstar. Yeah. I need to throw a piss real quick, because damn, dude, what the fuck?
Guardian down.
Thank you.
Guardian down.
Funny if like they accidentally
oh. Alright, I'm back. Sons of bitches. What? No, I've eaten like 3 cans. Red Bull, man. He's been chugging Red Bull, he says. Yeah. Probably.
Guardian down.
Chad, they did it to me too. Touching our penis. Revive. There, now I have 7 fucking rockets. We're gonna die.
Guardian down.
Oh, dude, I died instantly. What the fuck? How fucking powerful is that thing? Oh no, you son of a bitch! We all fucking died, that's... How did we all die? Yeah, how? What bubble? Oh, fuck yeah, I can go over here. Through you guys. Maybe, if I get sniped, I can probably, I can lay into this fucker from here. Get 4 of my rockets. There's a bunch of harpies on the left. He fucked me up. Yeah, it's about 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6 harpies, harpies next to you, Mark. All right, I'm on the left. So that bubble, yeah, I tried to shoot out of it. It just popped up around me. That was cool. My rocket didn't go anywhere. I got 2 seconds. 1, 0. Oh my god, he's like right next to him. What the fuck? I don't want to be poisoned. I hate you, harpies. I'm stuck in a bubble. So that keeps him from teleporting?
Guardian down.
Well, that thing is, that ring is gone.